Hello and welcome to episode 603 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we're going to be taking a quick look at the Embraer EMB-110 Bandeirante, or Bandeirante, I'm not actually sure of the pronunciation. The EMB-110 is a Brazilian twin-engine turboprop regional airliner, first flown on the 26th of October of 1968 and introduced into service in April of 1973. 501 were built from 1968 to 1990, with variants including versions tailored to jobs such as transport, reconnaissance, maritime patrol, and search and rescue. Civil operators have included Pineapple Air of the Bahamas, Ken Borick Air of Canada, and Ryanair of Ireland, among others. And military operators have included Brazil, Angola, Chile, Colombia, Guyana, Uruguay, Argentina, and Senegal, among others. The EMB-110 can be seen in movies such as 1986's Bad Blood, 1981's The Pursuit of D.B. Cooper, and 2012's The Dark Knight Rises. The aircraft is powered by a pair of Pratt & Whitney Canada PT-6A turboprop engines with power outputs of 750 shaft horsepower each, allowing the aircraft to reach a maximum speed of 255 miles per hour or 222 knots, with a range of up to 1,220 miles and a service ceiling of 21,490 feet. For the purpose of the video today, we are in X-Plane 11, and we are flying the payware EMB-110 from Dreamfoil. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit and get this bird in the air. One hundred knots. All right, I'm gonna see if I can get this thing lined up for landing back at Oshkosh. About 120 knots airspeed. Let's begin the turn. Or about 110 knots, maybe 115 knots. Flaps are down full. Knots. 95. Knots. 80 knots. 80 knots. And we are down on the ground. Let's get this bird off the runway. Gonna park it over here and end the episode. Well, folks, that concludes episode number 603 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Embraer EMB-110 Bandeirante.